guys, it's Michael Allwright here with Midlife and Thriving, and we are out today in our backyard, or our front yard as the case may be, here clearing off the moose pond for a little bit of ice skating, knocking the puck around a little bit, and just was singing this week a lot about legacy building and what it is that we're doing to build our legacy and what legacy even means. It's different for some people. Some people think it's a financial legacy and the pile that you're leaving behind for your kids. Perhaps it's a legacy of memories, of fun things like this that you're doing with your kids. Whatever that legacy is, maybe it's starting a nonprofit that's gonna carry your name forward or your mission and allow you to live in your values even after you are gone. So just wanting to think about that this week as we head in to the coming week. What is it that you're doing? What action are you taking to build your legacy and leave behind what it is that you're meant to do here so that it continues on after you're gone? So have a great week, and we'll see you again here at the corner of Midlife and Thriving.